Checking into the game for Evans, and he has some room. Miller to the house.
Miller to the house, and he ran into one of the walls there after the touchdown. Really not a lot of drop-off. We talk about Zach Evans and his talent, but Kendre Miller, Damari DiMicardo, they have got some talented runners here at TCU, but the thing that was most impressive about that one was the space.